I miss solid foods. 2 months of space booties and watching my backs lose their juiciness on Mars's gravity. There you are, Bosnia. Grilled meat, cheap beer, and turbo folk. Home. I wonder if I'll be able to walk properly after I land. I haven't trained my legs in a decade, and Mars probably, huh? Is this some Croatian trick again? This isn't good. Baby, stay with me one more time.
Thanks for the rainforest.
Correct course. Correct the damn course.
Stabilizing.
How is this bull possible?
Impact will be imminent. Preserve the human life at all costs. Our transfer deserves H3.
Whoa, these suits really do absorb a lot, but my ear seems to be leaking. The ship is done, and Spirit tanks with it. The readings before the crash showed unknown activity. I may find a way to survive. Well, at least I'm not dead, or worse, a pixelated anime elf. That's convenient. Aerosol soy? Better be careful with this one. What the? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, fine. Yeah, water. No, no, come on. Suit, there's no such thing as liquid zoe. What's going on? And what might you? This game seems to be enjoying its new console. This crystal seems useless. The skill on the other hand. Thank you. This sucks. Where do I? No way. Is that? That can't be random. I have to reach that light. Whatever is there, it can be my chance to survive. Who or what else could be on a planet like this? Finally free. Oh great, alien fidget spinners are a soy lake. Guess I'll be covered if soy rain decides to fall. Thank you. Why am I crafting rocks? I should just craft a portal home. There's the light again. This could be the first contact. Order of Freedom, my uniform awaits. This valley looks like the way to the tower. How does gravity even work here? speed? Seriously? Too lazy to program swimming, I guess. Tower climb ahead. Good thing these suits absorb full damage. Thank you. any time now.
I feel I'll need this one.